Hey, get your flower bed on your side of the yard.
Hey, what's your problem?
Hey, I got a problem. Just move it.
Why?
Because I said that's why.
No, I'm going to keep it. I already put my time in it. It's staying.
No, you don't understand. You're going to move it.
No,
Honey, where's my box of chips?
You're not going hunting again. This is every weekend.
Come on, where they at? I've got to go.
We never see you anymore.
I see you every day.
Sometimes it's hard to understand how a love between a woman and a man can start out so strong, and then the love goes wrong, and it leaves them wondering why it didn't last. Did they go too fast? Did they talk it out? But once the anger sets in, no one can win, and their hearts are filled with doubt. Try to work things out. No need to fuss and shout. Just take your lover by the hand and quietly try to understand just what the problem's about.
I have to go to work now. You kids behave and let your dad watch TV.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, Mom.
It's hard to raise a family and always have peace and harmony. So teach your children well, and time will tell how they turn out to be. Show them the things they need. A lot of love, patience, and honesty. The example you set now will show them how life and love should be. We can all work things out.